gorgeous day. Easy Auto Fix here, and today we're gonna learn about symptoms of a bad math sensor. Now, before we can dive into the symptoms of a math sensor, we first must have to understand the purpose of how it works. So, the purpose of the math sensor is to read the amount of air coming into the engine. The ECM uses this reading to determine the perfect air/fuel ratio for the combustion. So the first and one of the most easiest ways to figure out if your MAF sensor is bad is the engine lights on. So you can take your car to O'Reilly's or AutoZone and they'll do an auto scan for free. And if you have the code P0101, that basically means the MAF sensor is out of spec, out of range. Most likely your MAF sensor's bad. Now there's times when the engine light doesn't come on, but your MAF sensor is still faulty. So let's move on to the next symptom. The second symptom of a bad MAF sensor can be a hard start. Now let's think about this a little bit. If the MAF sensor is dirty or malfunctioning, then it's going to throw off a bad reading. If the MAF sensor tells the ECM it's reading less air, then the ECM is then going to provide less fuel for combustion. But in reality, there's more air and less fuel, creating an improper air/fuel ratio, leaving you with a misfire and a hard start. The third symptom could be bad fuel economy. To break this down for you, if the MAF sensor is giving a bad reading and is saying there's more air coming into the engine than what is really coming into the engine, then the ECM is going to say, oh, more air, okay, more fuel. But in reality, there's less air and more fuel, resulting with you going to the gas station more often. The fourth symptom is, do you have black smoke coming out of your tailpipe? This means there's a rich condition. A rich condition basically means there's more fuel than air in the air-fuel ratio. And this could lead to a bad MAF sensor, because if the MAF sensor gives off a bad reading of more air than what's reality, then that means the ECM is going to say more fuel. So since there's more fuel and less air, when combustion takes place, there's going to be unburnt fuel that is going to end up kicking to the catalytic converter, which comes out of the tailpipe, and that's what turns it into black smoke. If you guys feel like I'm helping you in any way, please help me by liking this video and subscribe. I appreciate that a lot. So let's get back to it. The fifth symptom of a bad MAF sensor is rough idling. Rough idling basically means your car shaking, or you'll feel an extra vibration while you're sitting down in your car. The MAF sensor gives off a bad reading, which tells the ECM that there is less air coming into the combustion, and the ECM says, okay, less air, we'll throw in less fuel. But in reality, there's more air and less fuel, creating that improper air to fuel ratio, which results in a misfire. And this misfire is what causes the vehicle to have a rough idle. Thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate all of you. I hope you have a fantastic day.